Okay, we're here at 2021 Greenbrier Concours d'Elegance.
And we're going to do a quick walk around here.
Check some cars out. This is the entrance you're walking in. Traditionally, you'll see Ferrari, a couple local dealers, exotics, a couple of restoration shops will feature some cars here, and that's what you're seeing. Beautiful, awesome Healy's 356. This is every year the poor Jaguars get stuck down here, but I want to give you a quick glimpse because there are some just beautiful E-types. It's hard to see, but we'll zoom in a little bit for them. There we go. If you love the E-types, they're down there, but there's only four of them this year. For some reason, the Jaguars always get in the basement here. So. I'll show you the rest of the cars we've got here. Ferrari's a very limited rare car there. It's called the Export. Export 212. Yeah, Export 212. It was used for cool demos. A couple of company cars make their way here. That was one of them. We had a cool electric car that was buggy style that was up here. Hopefully he's still here. Early 20s. Sometimes people like to dress up. It's pretty cool.
I'm locking out before I lay here.
Dude's got a Tommy gun. It's nice. I have a new car sponsor. Mercedes brought out some pretty amazing stuff.
And the Maybach.
Just amazing. Beautiful color Maybach. And then we got Karma. Brought out their new car here. Entrance inside, of course. Camaro, beautiful blue. Getting everybody's attention. Gorgeous car.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Aston Martin dealer, Bentley dealer, brought out a couple cars for people to enjoy.
Make sure you part. We don't want anyone to get skipped over. So thank you again for being here. Again, Kyle Stallion, the music he does do, hire at work, for your home, for your company, whatever you want.
It's a cool Daimler. It's actually a V8. It was kind of a failed, and that's the cleanest K5 Blazer you'll ever see.
KyleStallion.com. Anyway, thank you to Greenbrier. Let's have fun. Have a good day.
We're back to the middle now. And I'm going to go ahead and pause it and come back around.